is excellent, sir. When compared with other states, very excellent.
Okay, so all the, okay, tell me.
Tell me, sir.
What is the schemes about Jagan schemes?
Jagan schemes, it reaches the poor people, at the bottom of the people also it reaches. So very good, excellent administration.
What do you feel about the voluntary system?
Voluntary system, the best, sir. The best, first implemented in India, the good.
So what you are expecting from Jagan, is any more expecting for poor people?
Sir, he has to monitor the institutions, sir. In colleges or universities, they have to monitor. And some of the regulatory systems, they have to improve in AP.
What do you find about the difference between Chandrababu Naidu's ruling and Jagan's ruling?
Chandrababu Naidu is depending on other ministers, but he is taking the own decision, I feel. I don't know exactly, sir, in this.
Okay. Okay. There is a bipoles elections for MP, sir, in Tirupati. Which party will win? What do you think about it?
Now, it will majority may be BJP, the second YSRC.
So YCP have got last.
I am not telling about the YSRC.
Majority.
Yes.
Is it increase or will decrease?
I don't know exactly, but in Tirupati, maybe chances for the BJP.
BJP.
Why? Because of Modi is there. Modi name and Modi motto. That maybe this is the spiritual part. Spiritual part. BJP, they may come.
But
okay.
BJP and Janasena are fight.
I don't know exactly about the Janachetanya and Pawan Kalyan. This is the stars. We don't know. That only fans, maybe. But in BJP and second YSRCP,
who
these
is
two
best
purpose.
Comparing to Chandrababu and Jagan.
Jagan is the best. Jagan is the best.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.